Make the game more physical. Get up tighter on her. Good. Good. All right, one another more. Good. Go. Good. That's better. Much better. Good. Go after it. See, you hesitated a second. Go after it right away. See what happens, Tom. Go back to where you are. Please throw me the ball. If you wanted to go by and get a rebound, what would you do?
Right now.
Yeah. That's the same move, isn't it? Basically the same move.
Yeah.
And or if you wanted to stop him, what move would you make? And you have to do. And if. And if Tom has the ball, what would you do to stop him if he's making a move? But it's all the same movement. It's taking a long cross-out step or taking a long shootout step or a combination of two. Maybe I take a long shootout step and then I cross out with the inside foot.
Or a double shootout.
Yeah, a double shootout. Yeah. It's all the same.
That's why when we do that dribbling, everyone thinks it's for the dribbling thing, the handle. It's for the footwork. It's a double shootout, it's a double cross out. Now here's the other thing, watch. When you go forward again, here, fuck. You're a hero, you're a hero all the time. And you do fear sometimes, fail sometimes. But if I want to play, look where I stay here on that shot. Look how low I am right here. See how low I am? Because I want to be able to be in the spot. But if I'm here, that says now I'm not as quick as, and I'm not as, I don't have as much length again. Because how do I go like that? But if I'm here, I can really get left. And I can change direction faster, lower than I can higher. Except if I'm in open court running, and that's different. But in here, engaging here, if you can get lower, you can come a lot quicker. No one wants to cover someone too often. She's going to love to cover me hard. Because it's easier. I get here, now she got to get low. She has to get lower, I'm going to be here. She stays hard, I'm going to be here.
Let's try playing this 2 points if you score, but 1 point if you come up with the ball after you score. Let's just see what happens with this, okay? Go get the ball. Go get it. Go get it. Play it until someone gets the rebound.
Bring out the foul.
Oh, maybe go to the rim a little bit more though.
Yeah.
Go cross. Good. Okay. And you sort of let at the end. Oh, I'm supposed to get it. Okay. Let's go. Sarah, is there another guard with you? What's that? Oh, okay. Look. Go through her. Good. But come up with the rebound. Play it through until someone gets the rebound. Sarah, to create some space, use some back dribbles at times.
That was good. Good.
Cross her out. And Maggie, make sure you make contact. Cross out. Oh, see there.